สวัสดีค่ะ Good morning everyone I'm Oath The article today one of my friend who is post this article to English Facebook group as usual She posted more yesterday Okay continue reading Unit 12 The Kiwi Nature's Mistake Have you ever seen a bird asleep while standing on its head? If so, you were probably looking at the kiwi. The strange bird from New Zealand, the kiwi doesn't act at all like other birds. It can't even fly. In fact, it doesn't even act like any animal on the face of the earth. It seems as if Mother Nature had her mind on something else when she created the kiwi. Actually, the kiwi doesn't really sleep while standing on its head. Instead, it rests in that position. The kiwi puts its long bill against the ground and leans on it. Its sleeping habits are just as strange. Most birds sleep during the night, roosting in trees. Not our friend, the kiwi. Once again, it has to be different. It sleeps during the brightest hours of the day. Instead of sleeping in a tree, it sleeps curled up in a ball on the ground. The kiwi lays eggs like other birds. Does mother kiwi sit on the eggs to hatch them? Not at all. Guess again, it is daddy kiwi who must sit on the eggs while mother kiwi walks about looking for worms and snails. The egg is very bit as amazing as the bird itself. The animal lays a larger egg for its size. It is 1/4 the size of the mother. As you know, most birds are covered with feathers. So is your strange friend the kiwi. But what feathers? They are so thin that the kiwi looks as if it is covered with hair. There are many strange sights in New Zealand. Without doubt, the strangest is the kiwi, the least bird-like of all birds. Truly Mother Nature's mistake. Okay? It is interesting article to know, right? And keep practicing reading and thank you for listening. Bye. สวัสดีค่ะ